So it's my absolute pleasure to welcome to the stage, I'm Joanna Forrest. And also another pleasure to introduce Dr. Olga Thomas to the stage. So first of all, Joanna. Joanna had a debut hit album, and she then went on to have a hit single. It had nothing to do with the fact that I was on the single as well. But it had everything to do with the fact that Olga composed it. The song was written for the 70th wedding anniversary of the Queen and Prince Philip for their platinum... Is that platinum? Is that 70 years?
Platinum.
So it's been called the platinum, Royal Platinum Love Song, and it went to number one in the classical charts overnight, ladies and gentlemen. Quite fitting this evening that we perform it live for the very first time with Olga playing piano.
Yes, but I do hope that though I'm Olga, I don't look like Olga Claire. Huh?
No, you don't.
So we did it for 70 pieces orchestra. Now it will be this and a little bit of my rings like castanets. Yes, we don't need really an orchestra. Don't let us for the moon when we have such stuff here.
Thank you.
incidentally, the proceeds from that single, which went number one overnight, goes to Improves Bereavement Care. Is that the charity? Yes. So download that one.